Mia, I found something. Some buildings.
Buildings in the jungle. What kind of buildings?
I don't know yet. Give me a moment. Those buildings I mentioned look like they're abandoned. Drug factory, maybe?
Wait, what? A drug factory? Here? Are you sure there's no one in there?
It's fine, okay, Mia? Remember, keyword, abandoned.
No one would just abandon all this and leave. We're in the middle of the jungle, there's nowhere to go. Please, be careful.
They even have a microwave here.
In the middle of the jungle? What for?
I think they used it to dry out the drugs. It's one of the steps in manufacturing narcotics.
Right. Anything you can use?
What? I don't want to get high out in the middle of the jungle.
Jake, I meant tools and such.
No.
Too bad.
You don't think that the tribe attacked them, do you? It could be why this place is empty.
The Jabahuaca are not violent. If it was them, they must have been provoked.
This place almost looks untouched. I mean, if they were at war, wouldn't they have burned it down?
They would have never started a fire in the jungle. They consider it sacred.
Right. Okay, over and out. Even found some cages. Someone was being held here.
Any idea who it was?
Let me guess. An underperforming worker?
It's not funny. I can't believe you feel like joking right now.
Maybe you're right. I'm just trying not to lose it.
Relax, I'm here. With you.
They even have logos on the packages. These guys aren't messing around. This was a professional operation.
I can't believe that's what you're doing right now.
Yeah, I might be overreacting a bit.
huh?